C'est une espèce de jeu.
Levesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Then, just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Levesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Hand over the powder!
What are we doing, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
In need.
Almost there! Nearly done!
Oh!
garde! Quelqu'un a été tué!
Oh, la déjà sans.
Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Freedom. Every man in prison is worthy. Such is not to be our fate.
Oh, Michel. Je t'aime.
Je t'aime.
Make sure this cell's double bolted. I don't like the look of this lot.
Yes, sir.
Cells are coming along nicely.
Quiet.
Someone got Michelle.
Stop us!
Just
what
get me out of here!
What did we do to deserve this?
Freedom!
like to thank you all for coming. Tonight we celebrate another milestone on the road to liberty.
Moi non plus. Mais je réserve les plus honorables à madame.
Claudette!
You hold it, you!
Malfaisant, à coup sûr.
Everyone all right here? More wine, anyone? So glad to see you. I do hope you're leaving. The evening's only just beginning.
Seigneur, vous cherchez à voler quelqu'un?
Moi non plus, mais je réserve les places.
Remember what I told you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. Something speaks to me. No, it's mine, de la Serre! De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Thank you.